in Paul Robinson's exhibition, we have a lead graphic designer, and your name is?
It's Pete, Pete Williams.
Pete, tell us about yourself.
I'm an art director in the advertising industry in digital. And actually, I met Paul. We used to work together. Back at his first job out of art college, so I've got fond memories of times we worked together while he was an inspiring artist. So, yeah.
Paul is quite of a character, isn't he?
He's a big character, yeah.
Could you tell us some anecdote about him?
Unfortunately, I'm a bit disappointed in this exhibition. He doesn't have Ted Bear.
I miss his pink bear.
Ted Bear, he's great. That's a very peculiar fancy dress bear, which allows Paul to, in a lot of cases of fancy dress, to...
Actually, I have wore that.
Oh, no, I'm really jealous. I'm really jealous.
Yeah, well, actually, I helped him to do his last exhibition in London, and he left the costume behind, so I wore it.
Well, actually, before Ted Bear, it's a little inside scoop, he used to be into torturing Barbie dolls. And so when
right.
Yeah. So when we first met, he showed us lots of interesting experiments he was doing, setting light to action men and Barbie dolls and torturing them in various peculiar ways.
I know Steve.
Steve?
His skeleton.
Oh, yeah. Steve. Yeah, that's super old. Yeah, that's good.
But now about you again. Tell me more about you. Where people can find your work, where people can enjoy, because if Paul told me that you're good, you must be amazing.
Well, I work with a lot of brands, so actually a lot of the stuff people
see. Can you
see,
tell us some?
I've worked for Mercedes, I've worked for Disney, I've worked for David Beckham and LucasAid.
David Beckham, really?
Yeah, I created a game from him back in the day. The first interactive video game on the web. Yeah, so that was a fun project. That was actually when I was working with Paul back in the day.
So if someone wants to call you and contact you because of your amazing work, where they can do that?
Okay, well, my website is meetpete.prosite.com. So that's on the Behance website. And you can always look for Pete Williams on LinkedIn. So I'm in there as well.
Well, thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you for your time.
And that was Art Infusion, guys.
Yeah, cool.
Thanks.